The ads were just way too much, and I had to stop the review less than a minute after it started, meaning that pretty much nothing got reviewed, and it was a failure.